Lewis Hamilton described his hometown of Stevenage, the slums, during his BBC Sports Personality of the Year speech. Hamilton, dressed in a jazzy sparkling jacket, was speaking on stage after being announced as one of the six finalists for the award. The five-time F1 world champion was speaking about his journey to stardom and his chances of overtaking Michael Schumacher as the most successful racing driver of all time. But fans noticed a rogue reference in his words, as he claimed that he had grown up in the slums. "It has been a long, long journey," he said to co-presenter Gabby Logan. "I have been racing since I was 8 and I am very proud to be here tonight. I have got my family with me, my mum, my dad, my brother and his girlfriend, my uncle Terry. It was a dream for us as a family to do something different, get out the slums," we would say. But Hamilton quickly clarified, adding, "It was not the slums, but just come out of somewhere and do something. We all set our goals very high and we did it as a team. I think the 8-year-old me would be telling me today he is proud." Those on Twitter were quick to notice the comment. One said, "Did Lewis Hamilton really say on live TV that he came from the slums? So disrespectful and exactly why he shouldn't win." Another added, "I should think the people of Stevenage and Lewis Hamilton's family are really chuffed to hear that he managed to make it to motorsport from the slums."